See, that is a young male. This is a young male. And it's a young female coming towards us.
This guy hasn't moved.
It seems to have been years.
You could run him over.
Might be some tactile communication